Okay, so there are three things that help us determine the sex of the chickens. What are they?
I don't know.
So there are three things that help us determine the sex of the chickens. What are those three things?
Feckles?
They're called heckles.
Heckles.
Yeah, the feathers on the back of the neck, right?
The heckles.
Okay. And what else?
Weight, I think.
The weight, yes. Okay, tell me about the weight. Sweetie, what does the weight mean? Is the boy heavier or the girl heavier?
I think it's the boy, so we have one boy, so that's perfect.
Okay, but we're going to have to examine them to see if we know which one is a boy and which one's a girl. Okay, so weight and heckles and feet.
Yeah,
the one with the bigger, especially fatter feet,
yeah,
those are boys. So what we're going to do now is we're going to weigh the chickens. What's her name, sweetie?
She's Glitter Star, and the other one is Star Glitter, because I named one Glitter Star because that one is the other one.
Oh, she's back in the cage. That's so funny.
Come here. We need to weigh you.
So we're going to weigh her, but let's take a look at her neck. Now, her neck is a little bit lighter in color, not as much black.
Not as much
black. And the other thing about the males is they have pointed heckles. The feathers on their neck have points on them. They're not as rounded. Okay, let's see if we can get her to stand on the scale.
Don't run away, Daddy.
Oops. On the scale.
Okay.
And she is 7.4. Okay. Now we're going to take a look at her feet.
Let's see
if you can compare. Don't move her around. Let her move herself.
Okay.
Let's compare her feet to the letters, the writing on the board, and see how. I think her feet are about the same size as the other one.
So we shouldn't.
Is she camera shy?
I think she's.
She's camera shy. She's going to go to sleep in your arms, huh? She's so cute. She's so cute.